Hello everyone, my name is Lanso90, and welcome back to Let's Play City Skylines. So we finished putting this back together. I hope my bus routes are okay. They've kind of been mangled by all the changes I've made. This is a big traffic jam unless they're all parked, no. Everyone's trying to get over to this residential area. Or this commercial area, so I think I need to do a highway. This is a very weird highway, I know. Where are they all coming from? Some kind of water problem over here. How long has this place been unwatered? Some trains are doing their work. Starting to have some issues here. Enough workers in general. Also, deaths going on. Are you sure death care is good? I know this is risky since I messed it up last time. But I feel like I have to try to fix this traffic problem ever so slightly. Too important. No, I backed up all the traffic over here. How are things flowing now? Now the new jam is here. A lot of these buildings. So some big buildings, huh? Oh, I don't get the choice to build intersections. strange. Pedestrian cars here now. This happened before, too. And what I did to fix it was I just deleted the roads to the... Everyone who lives over here is for some reason getting onto the highway in order to get to work. And I don't really know why. They should just take this road here. But they're not. Thank you. That's crazy, Road. Cars are despawning that they've been backed up here for so long. I think it's going down, though, at least. I think they're finally making use of this cargo terminal, too. Oh shit, I didn't rezone it in time. Okay. Seem to have resolved a lot of the traffic issues over there. Over here, there's another one. All that sure about what to do about that one. What's power doing? What's water doing? Water is about to hit the breaking point here. Garbage. Landfill status is going up while incineration status is not going up. They want more industry, so I have to figure out where I want to try to build my next industry. I could build farms down here, oil over here. That might be a good idea, actually, oil over there. Farmland, or... Yeah, let's work on the oil industry, I suppose. It's all this right here, I think. I'm not doing my grid thing here. It's kind of doing a little bit more freeform. I don't really want to do it over here, because I really want to encourage them to try to use this. Gonna be one giant oil field, I'll tell you that much. really long line. Not exactly sure if it's the smartest thing. Okay. They chose to grow at those couple places. It made it really hard on me to keep them powered up there. About to sneeze. Maybe. I'm not sure. I hate that. There we go. Ooh, this city's getting a little bit big for me to manage. I feel like we need a hospital there. trying to keep my commercial away from my residential, but I'm having a little bit of trouble. Complaining about a lack of workers. I'm starting to feel like the city might be capped out. I think I haven't designed it well enough. So we might be starting a new city in the next video. So hope you all enjoyed this video for now, and have a good day.